Everyone might have heard about the topic that most people talk about these days, the first human flight of Jeff Bezos. Who is Jeff and what is this human flight? Blue Origin is an American privately funded aerospace manufacturer that was founded in the 2000 by Jeff Bezos, who is the owner of the Amazon.com. This company is headquartered in Kent, Washington. Gradatim Ferocite, which is the Blue Origin's motto in Latin for step by step ferociously. The company has 3,500 employees led by CEO Bob Smith. Rob Mason led Blue Origin from 2003 to 2017 and served as its first president. The company's name refers to the Blue Planet as the point of origin. Blue Origin is developing a variety of technologies with a focus on rocket-powered vertical takeoff and vertical landing vehicle access to suborbital and orbital space. Their aim is to make aerospace access cheap and reliable. To make it reliable and cheap, Blue Origin is planning to use reusable launch vehicles. Initially focused on suborbital spaceflight, the company has designed, built and flown multiple test beds of its New Shepard vehicle at its facilities at Culberson County, Texas, named after the first American in space, Alan Shepard. Began in April 2015 and flight testing is still ongoing. Blue Origin rescheduled the original 2018 date for first passengers several times, and eventually successfully flew its first crewed mission on July 20th, 2021. That space flight was in space for 10 minutes and they managed to successfully land it back on Earth's soil safe and sound. Blue Origin offers to waive $2 billion in NASA payments in bid for moon landing contract. Jeff Bezos' Blue Origin spaceflight company has publicly offered to cover up $2 billion in NASA contract fees so it can remain involved in the US government's effort to return astronauts to the moon. Having the vision of enabling a future where millions of people are living and working in space to benefit Earth, Blue Origin has accomplished successful results so far.
Since you now have a slight idea about the Blue Origin company, let's move on to today's other topic, SpaceX. Owned and founded by the famous Elon Musk, this company is also an aerospace manufacturer, space transportation service provider, and a communications company.
Founded in 2002 by Elon Musk, which is headquartered in Hawthorne, California, which has 9,500 staff working inside. Led by Gwynne Shotwell, who is the president and the chief operating officer.
SpaceX has a motive to reduce space transportation costs to enable the colonization of Mars, a establishing a permanent human presence on Mars.
This is the first private company to send astronauts to the orbit and to the International Space Station.
SpaceX has manufactured the Falcon 9 and the Falcon Heavy launch vehicles, several rocket engines, Dragon cargo, two spacecraft and Starlink communication satellite.
SpaceX's achievements include the first privately funded liquid propellant rocket to reach the orbit and the first private company to successfully launch a recovery spacecraft.
In 19th August 2020, after a $1.9 billion funding round, one of the largest single fundraising pushes by any privately held company, SpaceX's valuation increased by $46 billion.
In 2021, SpaceX had entered into agreements with Google Cloud Platform and Microsoft Azure to provide on-ground computer and networking services for Starlink. By 2021, both companies have made it a long way from the beginning.